I have a new bluegrass band, which is the same as my other band. We just become a bluegrass band now. And we're called the Flathead Noodlers. And a lot of you probably up in Pennsylvania don't know what flathead noodling is either, do you? It's down south, see, they don't really, they're poor. And so they throw these rubber tires in the creek, and then the catfish, which is called a flathead, lays its eggs there. And the male catfish protects the eggs. And so they come back in the spring when the male catfishes protect the big catfish, not little catfish, the big southern catfish, you know. And the southerner just sticks his arm right down and wiggles it around. And the male catfish is very aggressive, and it just kind of gloms right over and swallows his whole fist, and he just brings it up. And that's called noodling for flatheads. You don't believe a word I'm saying, do you? You northerners are so gullible. And I'm from southern Canada. Anyway, we have this new little bluegrass band called the Flathead Noodlers, so I've been getting to play my bluegrass songs. And I wrote this song about 25 years ago of my father losing his farm, and everybody said to me, that's going to be a bluegrass hit, Fred. And I waited for 25 years. And then James King recorded it on his new album called 30 Years of Farming. And I think it went almost all the way up to number one already on the bluegrass charts. I'm not really sure, but that's what they told me. So this is one I send out to all you bluegrassers there.